some lighter matters now, and the Washington Capitals getting ready to hit the ice tonight in their first game of the season. John Gonzalez spent the morning at MedStar Capitals Iceplex and has a preview.
We are at MedStar Capitals Iceplex. A little pickup hockey going on right now, but our Washington Capitals are actually in St. Louis, starting the season away. But of course, the big home opener will be Saturday night against the Carolina Hurricanes. Nobody has forgotten what happened in the playoffs against the Hurricanes last year. Joe Beninati, my good friend, the voice of the Washington Capitals. You're looking so dapper. I would imagine you got to find more dapper suits these days to match this, right?
This is a nice reminder of what the team can do.
Yeah.
And I think they have a bad taste in their mouth from the way Carolina ended their season last year. For me, I think the extra time in the summer gives them time to recharge mentally and physically, which they needed, and I'm fully expecting them to make another run for one of these.
Why does it feel like that happened like a few months ago?
It's a few months of and a full season now, and they are very hungry, and I think Todd Reirden has a style in mind for them to be a very aggressive, hard skating team this year. I think the words that we've been hearing mostly during training camp is, I want this team to be in the other team's face. And there are guys on this squad who can do just that with speed, with physical play. I think there's an underlying message that this year they want to go.
Always good talking to you, Joe.
I can do that.
Have a great season, my friend. The Capitals and St. Louis Blues, you know, for the first time in nearly 60 years, both most recent champs will face off in a season opener. Back to you inside.
John Gonzalez, thank you so much.